Today I have added some functions from NumPy and SkiPy to calculate data series. Here is an example of interpolation nodes. We start with linear space and we combine this with a sinus wave, and we add here some noise. That means I have a random list. I scale it, I add the sinus and the random together and put it into an interpolator. I have here the cubic interpolator from SkiPy, and I have here a linear interpolator from NumPy. And the output of these interpolators go to plot nodes. Here first we have the linear interpolation, and I start here the interpolation and look at the plot. So, okay, we see here the first plot. This is a linear interpolation. Red are the predefined points generated from this here, and this lin space causes the blue line, and we see all the lines here. So the next is the cubic interpolator. I run, okay, the cubic interpolator. Now we get these smooth curves through the same red points. And then we have here a plot node where we compare the results from the linear interpolator and the cubic interpolator. And let's see what is the result here. Oh, here. So in this case, we now see here both curves. And still the two other diagrams here.